Alright guys, welcome back to a brand new episode of Ark on the Gaming Evolved server, and I'm gonna shoot you. We got beef. Can you see the bullet? You kinda can a little bit there. Or something. I don't know what that is. Anyway, today we're hopefully gonna be taming, or breeding, breeding our saber with another saber in the community. Either Mago, or I think somebody else had a saber, I'm not sure. I'm gonna have to have a look around and see what the best saber is for our saber, because our saber is a female, which is good for us, so we don't have to ruin somebody's day. No, I wouldn't breed a male with somebody else's female, that would just be mean. Without permission, anyway. So, one thing I want to mention before we actually start off this episode is, obviously, if you like this video, make sure that you beat the crap out of that like button. And another thing I was thinking of is, maybe we'll put, like, a billboard up here or something. Like, that's like a perfect spot right there for a billboard. And I was thinking, you know what, if anybody is, like, talented in any way and they could put together, like, a cool billboard design for me and maybe send it to me through Twitter or something, that would be pretty awesome. I don't know, maybe got, like, my channel logo. I can post that on Twitter if people want. My channel logo and then maybe, like, you know, Syntax, the full name, I guess. And then, like, Syntax Hotel... Or, wait, no, Syntax Holiday House... Syntax Holiday Home, that would work, I guess, and like a palm tree and like a little Hawaiian drink or something, I don't even know. It's like a holiday resort right here, you know? We have our like oceanside house, it's nice, you know? I don't know. But I was thinking a cool billboard up there might look nice. So if anybody's talented in any way, drop me that little thing on Twitter, you know? I have a Twitter account if you guys don't know. I have a lot of subscribers on YouTube, not a lot of followers on Twitter. We post a lot of cool stuff there, and a tweet goes out every single time a new video gets posted. Why can't I speak? Honestly, I don't even know. So like, follow me on Twitter, guys. If you use Twitter, or even if you don't really use it too much, you know, it might give you a reason to use it, you know? I'm gonna go over here and just check on Mago's saber, just to see if it's decent. And then I guess we'll make our decision. But yeah, so that's one thing I wanted to say, and also I want to also mention that if you guys are not already on the Gaming Evolve fans Discord, we have a Discord basically, you know? A Discord is kind of like a cross between TeamSpeak and Skype, except it's better than both of them combined, basically. Why do we keep getting stuck? And yeah, Discord is like freaking amazing. We have like a bunch of people already on the GE fans Discord, and there it is. And yeah, so like if you guys want to join in on the fun, make sure that you look at the link in the description down below. Also, I posted every single comment as well. We'll give that to Mago Saber. Every single video I post a comment with, like my Twitter and like my Discord, a bunch of other stuff as well. But yeah, this saber looks decent. You know what? I'll do it. If it's not good, I could always rebreed tomorrow. So enable wandering and spam you. This gets them to stay here. Anyway, we're gonna wait till my saber is impregnated. I cannot speak. I wish I could English. That would be great, honestly. Anyway, we'll be back in a minute. Alright, so Mago Saber, your job here is done. Come here, kitty. Where are you going? Where's your disable wandering? And there we go. Awesome. So it is growing a baby inside now. Amazing. Oh, and a quick poop. That wasn't the baby. Okay, phew. Just making sure. You can't be too careful. Anyway, let's head back to base with Hello Kitty here. And hopefully we're gonna get this saber completely grown up and fully imprinted. I'm really hoping. I'm hoping nothing goes terribly wrong. You know, we gotta go gather a little bit of meat, actually, before we actually start off this, the baby hatching, I guess. Not even, you know, I never actually get a choice when it is born, because I just have to wait till it is ready. Oh crap, now we're in the water. Crap. Water birth. No. Okay. Ugh, I hate the way that happens. That's the one thing about having the little walkway up to it. I keep falling off the edge. It's really annoying. There's no easy way up from there. Alright, so one more try. Yes, so yeah, we're gonna get this little baby grown up, hopefully, and at least mostly imprinted. If I can get it fully imprinted, I have a fantastic name for it. If we can, but I don't think we'll be able to. Oh man, that's almost done. Oh no, we gotta go get some meat. Do you have some meat on you? No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Do you have some meat on you? Oh, you have a little bit, not enough? Not, that's not enough. You're disabled wandered, right? Yeah, okay. Do you have any meat? Oh, crap. We have like a second. Okay, let's just run over here and see if anything has any meat at all. Zicarno, do you have any meat? Come on. Come on, pointless. Anything? Anything? The raptor? Probably not, no. Crap. We gotta find something. There's a feeding trough here somewhere, right? There it is. Come on, have some meat. Have a little bit of meat. No, damn. You don't have any meat. Crap. This is bad. I guess we can give a cooked meat if we have to. We gotta go back and check. This is bad. Come on. It's gonna poop it out. Gonna poop it out any second here. I forgot how fast the gestation process was for us. We have that increased. Oh, look, it's a big baby belly. Hopefully it's not gonna drop through the foundation because it's S+, by the way. Where is it? Where'd you put the baby? Oh, there it is. Is it just the one? Let's give it some meat. There you go. Is it just one? Okay. Oh, look at it. Look at the baby. That's awesome. Looks amazing. you know what? Actually, I forgot to check if he was possibly imprinted. Or not imprinted, mutated. I don't think he is. That means that none of his parents were mutated, but they were both wild, so I don't know. We gotta go get him some more food, though, before he's hungry. And he's gonna need imprinting in 10 minutes. So I'm hoping that he's not gonna require any kibble at all. But if he does, we have a good few eggs, so we can probably make it. It would just take a little while. So I'm not sure if we're gonna get a full imprint on this guy, but I guess we'll see. And also, it is a guy, it is a male. So that means that we can breed it with our female right here. Perfect. It's like the best thing. Okay. Disable wandering. And I just wanna... Let's have a little look before we go. Aww. That looks awesome. Okay, so how hungry are you? Not very hungry. Perfect. Let's go get some food. I'm gonna bring your mom out here. Alright. We'll be back in a minute. Alright, so there's the first cuddle. Awesome. What was that, 19%? Nice. So we have 5 more cuddles / kibbles / walks to go. Awesome. Alright. So, yeah, so far we've got a little bit of an increase in health, obviously. Not sure if I'm gonna show all of this. I mean, it's kind of just the same thing over and over. He doesn't really have much of a special emote as well, so it's kind of a little bit boring. I don't know. I guess we could record a couple more. Alright guys, so we're back and we've got the frickin' saber tooth and it's fully imprinted. And we gotta go get a level on it so we can actually see its full stats. Dolan's on as well, nice. Everybody's joining. So, obviously it's a little bit quicker. I think they usually start off at 130. I guess we could try it out in a turtle immediately. Let's destroy this turtle. Let's kill it. Come on. Yes! We got ourselves a level. Nice. Okay, cool. So, what do we get? Okay, so I guess we're gonna pump 1 point into health. Nice. Oh, 190 movement speed. Nice. That's to begin with as well. That's insane. Awesome. Okay, we gotta go freaking find something to kill so we can get this thing up to 4,000 health. And then I'm thinking 200% movement speed and then just work the rest into melee. Actually, that weight is really good too. Damn, this thing's amazing. Oh, whose is this? This might be Mago, I think. Well, like, obviously that hut is not Mago, but Mago might own that hut. Alright, so is there anything... I guess we can go up north a little bit here, just really quick and... Maybe just see if there's something that we could kill for XP. I don't know, actually. Is this Mago or is that Mago back there? Hmm. I actually don't know. I really don't. What are you? Aloes? Oh, we could fight some aloes. Wait, actually, what level are you? If you're like a really good level, no. Never mind. Die. Durr. Kill the Stego too. Oh, we stole the Stego kill. And we're going to kill the aloe. We got Saber behind me as well. Being pinballed between them. The saber's dead. Nice. Okay, cool. So 4,000 health, easy. Oh, you know what? We could go 5,000. We could go 5,000. That's a possibility, guys. We could go. Yeah, let's go 5,000. We're almost there already. Holy crap! Imprinting, OP. All right, can we move? There we can. Amazing. Oh, there's some mammoths. They're good XP. we get across here? Okay, and jump onto this one. Oh, we're a little bit too fast. I'm like overshooting things here. Yeah. Let's get the mammoth. Yeah, so the saber did actually require a little bit of kibble to grow up, but it was only frickin' Lystro kibble, which was okay. I mean, that was manageable. Because we have a good few Lystro eggs from Neo's Lystros, and, like, I guess he has some too. So, I mean, yeah. But, like, we have a good few eggs between the community, and I think, actually, I'm not sure if, like, it was planned, but we have quite a lot of the imprinting eggs, which is great. But there's obviously, like, one or two that we just don't have at all. Which is, I mean, that's okay, but, you know. Yeah. Let's kill this guy. Okay. Let us head back to base, because I think I want to breed this guy with the other one now. I think I do. Come on. Let's get you, stupid 108 Anki. Actually, you know what? We could nearly tame this guy. This 108 Anki would have been a decent tame. Oh, well. Alright, come on, man. Nice. Okay, cool. Let's head back to base. So, really quick, I was thinking, hey, you know what, we might as well just cook up this prime and then chuck it into one of the preserving thingy bobs, because that would be a good idea. Nice. Let's just chuck this in here. I can come back for that in a couple minutes and sort that out. There you go, and we will be back. Nice. Okay. Oh, we're getting all weird framiness. I don't know what it is. It's something... Maybe we're okay. I don't know. Like, occasionally we kind of get that around here. It's kind of annoying, but meh. It's okay, I guess. Alright, so we're kind of running out of space up here. We're not really going to fit very many more dinos, but I do want one more Sabertooth. So we're going to actually breed these guys together now. So I know it's a little bit weird, mother and son, but it's going to be okay. It's okay. You know, we can possibly get a random mutation. Wait, no, we can't do that. No, it's a male. What am I on about? Damn it. Ah, we're gonna have to wait. We might actually wait. I don't know. What am I even on about? I knew... how long? 4 hours? That's not too bad, I guess. I didn't know actually we had that turned down. So, you know what? Like, it would have been great if... Oh, wait, they are on it. Oh, yeah, they are. They're just hardly that noticeable. I like the kind of cyan color. It's almost cyan-y on this one here, on Hello Kitty. Would have been great to have like that as like really prominent on this one here. I don't know. I think that would have been great. But it kind of blends in a little bit. It's still nice, though. I really like this saber. It's great. I don't know what we're going to name it, though. Because I don't know if I want to give it the amazing name or if I... you know what? Let's just do it. Oh, wrong bracket. Yep. That's what we're calling it. Light. Light. Sabertooth. He's a lightsaber. I don't know. Oh, we're going for like a Star Wars theme, probably because I just saw Rogue One. Mace Windu. Light Sabertooth. So stupid. I don't even know. Anyway, I guess, I don't know if we're gonna wait around. Yeah, I guess we could wait around and breed these guys later, but this guy has a lot of healing to do, so I'm gonna let him do that, and I guess we'll be back in a bit. Actually, let's pump a little bit into this. Okay, 666. Oh, okay. He's doing his little thing. Nice. Alright, so, I mean, like, the stats so far are pretty solid. I do actually want to pump up stamina a little bit, because I don't think it's nearly as good as this one. And I think I pumped this one a little bit, but not a whole lot, though. Can't remember. Yeah, so, I'll probably pump stamina now, and then, oh, I have a level myself. I don't even know. Nice. But, yeah, I'll probably pump stamina, and then, probably just the rest into melee after that. I actually completely forgot about the stamina, so yeah, that makes more sense. Anyway, we'll be back later. Alright, so we're gonna breed these guys up now because they can finally mate. So yeah, let's get this thing done and get another baby kitty. Okay guys, so there is a baby kitty growing inside of the mom over there, inside of Hello Kitty. So let's grab some meat there. I just went out to collect some. It should be able to... He's gonna birth in a second. I guess, yeah, we'll leave Light over here for now. Just, you know, we don't want him seeing his kid immediately. He might get too excited and eat him. Anyway, oh, it looks like he just pooped it out. Did he? Just one? Ah, damn, I thought we'd get more than one. Oh, no. Oh, this is bad. I have to point a gun at the baby. No, let me, no, come on. Let me. Stupid Dodic tail. Damn it. Okay, come on. Yeah, there we go. Awesome. All right, so it's a 245. Okay, that's a decent level. I thought we'd get like a higher level though, considering the parents. Okay, so it's on low. Is anybody else to follow? No, perfect. Okay, come on in here, buddy. Look at the little guy. These things are amazing. What colors did he get, actually? And I wonder, were his parents mutated? Nope. No mutations on them. Now, he might have a mutation, though. Let's have a look. Don't really see one. He's pretty small now, so it's gonna be hard to notice, but, I don't s- Oh, no. Disable wandering. I don't see anything. What color are you again? And then you're like orange? No, you're like... I think he might... No. I think he probably has the same color as his dad's mane. Okay, actually, wait. Is it a male or a female? Because if it's a female, then we can have another kitty at some point. Ah, it's another male. That sucks. It would have been good if we got like a female. Alright, so like, what color is it then? Is that the same? Yeah, it's the same as that one there, I think. Yep, so he has his mom's body colors and then his dad's mane. So that's pretty cool. That's pretty awesome. Let's check out those stats. Pretty good. Yeah, that's the same stamina carried through. Okay, awesome. All right, well, I guess we're going to start to imprint this guy because we're going to need to imprint him in 9 minutes. And yeah, we'll be back. Look at the little guy. He looks kind of angry, doesn't he? Or is that just me? Nah, he looks angry. Okay, so he wants a walk. So let's bring him for a walk. Come on, buddy. No. Don't go through there. Yeah, you see, this is the awkward part inside of my tiny little base. It's really awkward to get them to come on a walk. Come on. Eventually, he will get imprinted. Eventually. Come on. Get it imprinted. Get it imprinted, please. Alright, we'll just leave it. I'm just gonna run him out there for a sec. Yay, there we go. Amazing. Imprinting. Alright guys, so we're back and this thing's finally grown up. Luckily with this one, it didn't actually even take kibble. It took like so many walks though. It took like 4 walks and then 2 cuddles, which was kind of weird. To be honest, I'd rather it would just all be cuddles because the walks are such a pain, but yeah, anyway, we got him. Oh, actually, why are we putting him on follow? We should actually just ride this guy out. And I also want to bring the other two with me as well, but I don't want them to run across the bridge by themselves because they're going to fall into the water. I know they will. So let's go grab these two. Okay, so we got our light here, our lightsaber. I'm not sure what I'm going to name that one there, but let me know if you guys have any suggestions for a male sabertooth that looks like this. Alright, so let's grab our Hello Kitty here. Now, unfortunately, Hello Kitty is going to be a little bit slower than the other ones here. But we're gonna make it work. It's going to be fine. And actually, we should have a look at the stats on this. Though I think we need to get a level to actually update the weight and the melee and the movement speed and all the other good bits like that. So, let's get these guys on follow to this one here and bring them all out. Oh, more Pteranodon eggs. We have to get these. I can't just leave the eggs. If there's eggs, I need to take them. Look, there's Lystra eggs in there. No, Neo sees us taking his Lystra eggs. I can race around and get them first. No, we have to get them. Oh my god! No way, I've been around this whole time. These are mine. I'd be the one letting these things spawn in by just being here. Is there any Pachyrhino eggs? No. These are here because I was in my house. Oh man, this is so many eggs. This is so- No! Screw you, Neo. You have a secret door. Let's take the eggs. Was there an egg under there? I think there was. Let's lock him out. Lock him out, I meant knock him out. Mine! Let's give him something. There you go, Neo. You have plenty, look, you've got plenty. I don't have that many. Oh, that is so mean. I'm just horrible. We're gonna keep these. Oh, wow. Oh, God, I feel really mean, but, like, he'll appreciate that in a way. He'll know I only meant it in a good way. Hopefully he's not awake. We gotta get out our sabers and get out of here before he finds us. Can't believe we did that. Okay, let's move on here. We got our saber here. Ooh, don't run off the cliff. Okay, they're good. I can't believe we did that. Whoa. Alright, let's go find something to kill up here. Are they coming? Hello Kitty's there. What's Light, what are you doing? Come on. Let's go down here and kill something together. There's probably like some T-Rexes or some aloes or something to kill. We got a little saber pack. Amazing. Oh, we got a level. Awesome. So let's see what we got here. Probably gonna level up health. We'll probably do the exact same as our other one there, actually. So get the health up to 5,000, and then work on stamina, get that up to 1,500, and then this up to 200, and then just work on the melee. So, what have we got here? So, weight's pretty good, melee's pretty amazing, and then the movement speed is standard for 3x imprinting. Awesome, okay. Is there like a Rex or something that we can kill? That'd be kind of cool. Yeah, they're still following me. I'm just a little bit nervous that they're gonna get caught on like a tree and die or something. Hello Kitty's like lagging really far behind there. If we get more of these guys, we might have to retire Hello Kitty for a while. I don't know if we can like run out and like fight a bunch of things with Hello Kitty around us. Alright, oh, there's a huge skirmish going on here. Let's get these guys. Oh, we just killed everybody on this one. Hey, why are you on passive? You should be on neutral. Yes. Who put you on passive? I don't even know. Okay. Let's go find like a mammoth or something, I guess. Let's get some health in here. Oh, wow. We're already at like 5,000. Gonna pop one more in to just get it to 5,000 because feels like a more rounded number. And then we will work on probably the melee because, stamina on a saber is pretty good. I just want a lot of stamina just in case. And I guess I don't need stamina on all of them, actually. I only need it on the one that I'm riding. So maybe I won't level stamina on this one. Maybe I'll just ride on light. And then this one will just be like a pack member. So what level are you? 24. Get out of here. Actually, I should put them on attack my target. There's an RG over there. That's kind of worrying. Although it's not going to attack Evo's Rex, so we're good. Come on, guys. Let's go. There's bad guys coming for you. Look. Come on. Oh, this is cool. Nice, okay. Actually, you know what? Let's hop onto light here. I'll level up this guy one more time into that, and then, oh, we're already, okay, fair enough. All right, let's get onto light here. And do a follow all, I think we're okay to follow all. Actually, you know what? Let's just get them on follow from here. Okay, they're both on... Hello Kitty's on medium follow. Let's try and get Hello Kitty on low follow. Alright, it's not working out well. Come on. Low follow. And low follow for you as well. New kitty that we don't have a name for, which hopefully a commenter is going to come up with a really good name for it. Let's get across the water then. Oh, hey. What's up? Okay, so we got some mammoths over there. That's good. We got our sabers coming. Nice. This is cool having like a little army here, you know? I like this. It's neat because like I can just run in and like run into a biome and just start killing some stuff now. It might be a little bit awkward getting them across here actually. No, Hello Kitty's coming. Okay. Oh man, I need to sneeze. Wait one sec. And we're back. Yep, big sneeze there. Oh my, a 126 mammoth. And by the way, actually, a couple of you were asking, like, oh, like, how are you getting 180 tames? I've explained it a couple times, but I'll explain it again. We have difficulty 6 on here. I'm not going to go all the way out there to kill that thing. We have difficulty 6 on here. So that means that we'll get dinos with multiples of 6. Now, normally, I guess before, like, they changed it since, but before the like difficulty 4, which was kind of like the main one for the island, that was max level 120, and then they upped it to 150 after the center got released and after a little while as well. So for us, we wanted a little bit more of a challenge, so it's a little bit higher for us, you know, because it's kind of fun. I mean, it's kind of nice having like better dinos, but I feel like I have to keep explaining why they are better. Okay, so we actually got some levels on this guy right here. His health is identical to the other one. Okay, so let's just keep leveling some melee damage. He has really good melee damage, and it's just ridiculous. We need to get a training dummy back at base, actually, so we can actually see. Let's keep leveling melee on these guys. Where's the new one? There he is. Oh, you don't have any levels. Okay. Maybe I have to ride on you, actually. You get more levels if you get the kills with me. Because, like, most of the time I'm probably going to get the kill with the mammoths and whatnot. What do we got? Nothing? Really? I don't really want to travel all the way up there. So maybe let's head up the hill over here. Hopefully find some decent things to kill. Maybe like a rhino or something. Are they coming? We're just waiting on that one. Hey. You come? Come on. We're going? We gotta go. Okay. That one's kind of slow. It's getting a little bit annoying. It's fine though. Awesome. Level 18. Nice. Oh, trilobites actually would be kind of cool to kill. Oh, we got like a one shot, one kill. Amazing. That's not a trilobite. You're a trilobite though. Oh, that's pretty good. Although you don't get very much stuff. You get a lot of chitin, but you don't get very much stuff besides the chitin. Hello Kitty, or no, you're not Hello Kitty, you're the other one. What are you doing lagging behind? Can they even get up here? I doubt they can by just walking. I mean, I can jump and stuff up there, but I don't think they can do that, so. Well, I guess we're just gonna go kill this mammoth and maybe run up there and see if there's anything new. Come on. Actually, let's see. Oh, wow, did they just jump at him? They are, they're just jumping at him. Alright, come on. Fight us. Oh, nice. That was awesome. Okay, let's get out of here, guys. We got an RG here to kill. You gonna help? Come on, kill it. Nice. Hello Kitty got that kill. You coming? Awesome. Alright, let's head over here. Maybe there's some more stuff. I think I can see some stegos, so that's good. They're good for prime, so we can get some more prime to cook up. Because the smokery is a big hit. You guys really seem to love that episode, by the way. That was awesome. I'm really, really happy for all the support for that one. And, ooh, that's a level 90. Nice. Coming? Awesome. So, as well, I also asked a question in the previous episode where I basically said, like, what was everybody's kind of favorite episode so far in the series? And a lot of people said the one where we built the house, which, you know what, I really like that one too. I don't really like building too much, but, you know, it's kind of fun sometimes. Are they coming? that was pretty fun. I gotta admit, like, I really like the way it turned out. I think it turned out probably 10 times better than I expected, which was really good. We're still looking for some Dodics here, by the way, just in case. We actually tamed one up for the community earlier, so that was pretty amazing. All right, let's get the Stego. Nice. But yeah, so like that was pretty cool. And a lot of people said like the opening episode and then the one where we had the whole Crafter montage, which was funny actually. I really liked editing that bit. I like doing little kind of skits and stuff like that occasionally. You know, it's kind of fun just doing like something that's out of the ordinary that you wouldn't often see in the episodes. And oftentimes, like, if something like that actually does happen, I will do something like that. like the little skit that we had where he died, and I did like a little montage of when we tamed him and everything. Oh, it was great. that bit definitely went down a hit. Oh, that guy looked like he was alive. Fair enough. Come on, buddies. Let's go. What do we got here? RG? Probably nothing good inside of there. Come on. We got our little saber pack. We feel really boss right now. Let's kill this Dimorphodon because we probably can. Nice. Hopefully there's no more. Oh no! We annoyed his friend. Can we get him? Can you guys stop trapping me? Okay, we got him. Awesome. Oh, that was only a level 6. Okay, fair enough. Anyway, we got our little starter pack of guys right here. And we have a couple hours left. Actually, this one, I don't know if we changed something, because it has been like a day and a half since I actually recorded doing the very first one, because I didn't wait around. But I actually don't know why, but this one came out with like 3.5 hours or so of like mating interval, whatever it's called. Like, so it needs to breed in like 3.5 hours, whereas like the last time it came out, like almost like 5.5, and then like by the end of it we had like another 4 hours to go. So I don't know, like I don't know if we changed something. I don't believe we did, but maybe, I don't know, there's probably some sort of scale. It could be between like this number and this number, maybe. I don't even know, but yeah, it seems to have come out a lot lower now, which is interesting. Come on, you coming? Wow, you're so fast. All right, we got any bad guys here? No, we're good. Anyway, guys, that is going to be it for today, so I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you like the Saber Pack. We're going to get more, definitely, but we will have to wait to breed more, and I'll probably do it all off-cam, because we've already done an episode making Sabers, so what we will do at some point soon is maybe try to bring the Sabers out to kill something big, like a couple Brontos or something, but that's probably going to be when we're down south. And also, I just want to point out really, really quick, look at this fantastic building over here. I gotta actually go over to it to just show how awesome it is. They're all following each other. That's kind of funny. So Arali had a nice little... Oh. They just lit up for me. He had a nice little beer barrel thingy set up over there by his house. And a Rex came in, killed his Tapajara, and killed somebody's raptor. And it broke all the beer barrels. Blah, blah, beer barrels. There we go. I can speak. Finally. And then he set up like this really nice building on the side of the river, which I love. It looks amazing. The Overlook Brewery. Okay, cool. This is so cool, though. I gotta say, like, and he's even got like crafting stations here with mortars and pestles on the top to kind of simulate like little dining sets. It looks awesome. It looks really good. Gotta say, and what does it look like from out here, actually? Oh, whoa. But whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't really want to show that off too much. Might get a little bit weird. This looks pretty good from out here, actually. Nice. Oh, I like the way it goes right down onto the rocks and that are kind of like different heights as well. That's good. And there's like a dino down there. Can you see that? Oh, not my crotch. Right down there, you see them? Yeah, that's cool. Anyway, guys, that is going to be it for today. So, hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, be sure to beat the crap out of that like button. If you guys want to see more, you know what to do. You can subscribe. And definitely check out Arali's channel. He's obviously doing some really amazing stuff over there. His link will be down there. And yeah, I guess I'll catch you guys next time.